Hello everyone, and we are back for part 3, and we are going to destroy this level.
We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla.
In the other one, we had like a super hard level or something. And yeah. Well, I got past it pretty easily.
This scenario is nowhere to be found in the handbook. Godzilla's existence is far beyond our understanding.
He's always been far beyond your understanding ever since the first attack in 1954. I just stepped on him. He just ran into me. Where's the data? Wait, I collected all the data. So this one I can actually just fight on. I really hope that I can collect all of the data. There's gonna be several parts for this video, but even when I get to the Burning Godzilla, that's not the end of the series. That's not the end of the series. I mean, there's still gonna be more episodes before the finale. Here's our G-Energy. Help us become Burning Godzilla. I'm pretty sure you have to get over 100 something. Yeah. To get to the which I have plenty of time. I'm already about to make it up to 82.
Super X2, engage.
Where is Super X1? I don't even see Super X. There he is. It randomly went to the menu. PlayStation. Anyway, we shot him already. First hit on Super X. I have already made a video called Godzilla vs. All Super X's. So, but this is the All Super X. It's just Super X 1 and 2. That should do something.
Super X has been damaged from Godzilla's attack.
And then our tail.
Super X 2.
Okay, we're just gonna fight it. I'm not gonna say the hit. I'm not gonna say the hits. Okay, this is when it gets hard, when there's two at the same time.
Begin your assault.
Not hurt me at all because I was doing this. I really want to destroy you. I'm walking backwards. That actually did a lot more damage than I expected. I thought he had... Was it that that didn't do a lot of it? It was something that didn't do a lot of it. I think actually the only way to damage him is something with a tongue. Shoot right in the hole. How did that not work? Alright, I'm not tired of those things. Okay.
Man.
Just get destroyed on me. What did it say? Super X? Is that
the generator is losing power.
Here. We have damaged him. Not badly damaged. Got some hits.
Super X.
Almost got him.
This is not good.
They're right beside each other. Come on, why'd you do that? Right in the hole. Right in the hole. Right in the hole.
Wow.
I just really want one of them to be destroyed. Then I'd only have one target to hit. Oh, we actually got it. Okay, now we need to destroy Super X. That should be the final hit on him. Yes. Hold up. That was actually kind of hard.
The generator is losing power.
Okay. Now we are going to destroy one of these generators.
The generator's power levels are at zero.
There we go.
It looks to have been completely destroyed.
I still have a lot to destroy out there. And I have to destroy it to get to the Burning Godzilla level. Okay. So. Where does it destroy? There's the Godzilla Hotel again. I guess his eye glows red at night or something. I just don't know why they would put the Godzilla Hotel in the game he destroys, but I think he's actually pretty cool sometimes.
Godzilla has reached Zone 5.
I'm not talking a lot right now, but I really just don't have a lot to talk about.
Squad, begin your assault.
I thought he was supposed to be okay.
Generator offline.
Maybe I just did it a little bit too early. Okay. There we go. There's just not a lot to talk about right now, so I'm just gonna wait.
Stationary guns have ceased operating.
That did not help at all. Now I got it to work. Because it is sort of like a shield.
All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla confirmed to be alive. Our troops are not.
These events have turned out to be far beyond my capabilities.
Okay, so we've grown 4.83 meters.
If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope?
As a Godzilla. Wait, did we still not collect the data? Yeah, to be continued. Yeah, it's a new record. Did we not get to those levels? Okay, that is the end of the video. Next time, maybe I will have those levels. Okay. Bye.